Our next artist, 27-year-old Gemma Lyon from New South Wales, is hoping a turning chair will mean a turning point in her career.
I'm a full-time session musician and have been doing this for the last 3 years. I've always been close with my family members. Both my parents were musicians. My mum and dad were a duo together. Music was all around the house, always learning songs together and long car rides with, you know, five-part harmonies.
So is that where you got your musical talent from?
Your mum?
Well, from dad as well.
When the kids were little, and then we stopped for the kids, really.
I'm singing a very well-known song by a very powerful girl band, one of my favourite girl bands of all time. It's sassy, it's sexy, and it's got some attitude. This song is a risk, so I'm feeling a little bit of pressure.
I think I'm more nervous than her.
Yeah, we definitely are. Here she comes.
Say my name, say my name. Say my name, say my name. Acting kind of shady and calling my baby.
I know for the boat.
Say my name.
Come on.
Every other day, I would call, you would say, baby, how's your day? That you claim, why don't you say the thing you said to me yesterday? Go! I know you say nothing, it's your thing, but if someone going down, that's the way it seems. You know me the reason why you act a strange if no one's holding you back from me. I know how you usually do, say anything to me too soon. Why can't you just tell the truth? If someone going down, then tell me, oh, say my name, say my name. No one is around you, say baby, I love you.
What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Gemma Lyon. I'm 27. I'm from Sydney.
I love the way you started the record. Of course, you can only imagine how many times I've tried to flip this song live, you know, with and without the ladies. I love your vibe. The fact that you got everybody on their feet in here tonight, like, you really just nailed this.
Thank you so much.
And I know one of the reasons I'm still standing up is because I've got this, like, secret thing where I just want to come up there with her. Please, go up! Go up! Oh, my gosh, come on!
Calling me baby, better say my name.
Hey!
very clear.
This is a total slow jam,
isn't
it? I
came up here with half a voice, like, you're gonna be on my team. On my team, on my team.
Hold on.
Okay, crowd, I need y'all to help me out. Can y'all help me out? Okay, I need y'all to say, Gemma, go, girl. Say, Gemma, go, girl.
Gemma, go, girl.
Say, go with Kelly, girl, girl. Say, go with Kelly, girl, girl, girl. Say, go with Kelly, girl, girl. Say, go with Kelly, girl, girl.
Very cheeky what you did. Obviously it paid off, but it would it was cheeky, you know. I'm totally serious. We've come a long way. I mean,
George, you're about to really piss me off. You're about to really piss me off.
But it would be like such a genius curveball if you went with Seal or Boy George or Delta.
When it comes to the girls on it, you don't mess with this. She is all girlies, and I'm supporting that. There's three Destiny Child, so I'm gonna just join the group and we're gonna walk
off. That's right.
So
that's right.
Off we go. Bye boys. Bye boys. See you later, boys. And you guys, too, you guys.
Hey,
no worries, girls. No worries, girls.
Me, that's the way it should
be. It could have happened.
That was so fun.
Ain't messing with the girls.
It was a very vague possibility.
Don't mess with Destiny Child. George.
Say my name, say my name.
What you want to do, George? What you want to do? What you want to do on this stage, George?
No, it was genius, but just imagine if it had happened.
I'd have been so mad, because you would have started it.
Come here.
It's a happy ending.
What a day. Can't take any more of this. It's too much.